Hello, water signs. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for your likes, your comments, shares, and subscribes. I truly appreciate them all. Water signs, man. I see what you need to know, what you need to be aware of. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Keep in mind, this is a general reading, so the messages may or may not resonate with you. Take the messages that resonate with you, your personal situations, and leave the rest. Oh, temper. Water signs. This week, watch your temper. Somebody might piss you off. You might be wanting to punch on somebody. This is a masculine I'm seeing, okay? Maybe you're going to be having a little altercation with your baby mama or something like that. But you're going to be okay, all right? Don't get locked up this week, okay? Is what I'm saying. All right. Don't be putting hands on nobody, all right? Overall energy for you this week. My jeez, okay? So we got the Magician. That's not a good overall energy for the week, okay? We don't want this. We don't want this one here, okay? This is dark magic, okay? Somebody trying to hex or curse somebody. Love spells. Somebody is shocked that they're hexed or cursed this week. What the fuck? Could be you, Scorpio. What you doing? All right, Scorpio, somebody trying to hex or curse you this week, child. Child, you smack dab, okay? You can have Leo in your chart, but it could be a Leo involved in this situation. But somebody can be shocked or surprised that you got the power and return to sender on a stupid ass, okay? It could be a Cancer here that's having troubles coming in, all right? They thought they was low with doing something. What do y'all got going on? So it says Scorpio, Cancer, Leo involved in this situation with this magician or Virgo, Gemini could be involved as well. But what y'all got going on? What's the Magician? In the reverse. What's this dark magic about? What y'all got going on? What is this? Okay, illness is in the reverse. So somebody is not sick. Somebody did not succumb to a hex, a curse, or any of that this week. Okay, thank God. All right. Spiritual sickness as well. Somebody don't have that. Somebody wanted you to have a spiritual flu or some shit like that. I mean, what the fuck? Okay, a court official here could be significant. Somebody going to jail. Shit. So a lawyer could be trying. Okay, so somebody could be trying to do magic to get out of jail or to do something or to get something to go their way. They're going to jail. Okay, that's just first. So go get your money back from whoever was doing that work for you. All right. Something about October 30th, 29th, 30th, and the 31st. Okay. Something could be up for review. Okay. Scorpio season. All right. You could be first deacon Scorpio. But there's somebody going to need a lawyer. Okay. Because the law is definitely involved here. The law is going to restrict something, or due to spiritual law, somebody has been restricted. Like somebody's magician card has been revoked or some shit like that. All right. Something about I'm seeing a man with long dreads and shackles. Maybe he carried chains like this. He could be Jamaican or something like that, Haitian, Trinidadian, something like that. But I'm seeing him, he's tall, skinny, he like his complexion, tall, slim male, but something about shackles, something about binding work. Maybe this person does binding work or something like that. I don't know, but whoever this is, they drive trucks or something, or they travel or something like that. I'm seeing somebody like that. I don't know, my mind's eye, but somebody definitely has been restricted due to the laws of something, due to some black magic not causing the illness or sickness or something like that to somebody. Somebody's been restricted. I don't know. Because a couple could have thought they was about to get a gift, a high honor, and they're going to get some sad news that something has changed. It's a bad outcome due to this courtship somebody was working with somebody here. A main female wanted unexpected money from a main male, and the older woman here was expecting for somebody to be all in their head about their family or about a family member or some siblings or a property or some shit like that, a house or something. But some luck was on somebody's side and they like, oh my God, what the fudge pack is this? All right. Yeah, because somebody thought they was going to be able to get away and get a return on their investment when it comes to this rich lady energy here. But they was a good match for somebody, or they fit right in, or somebody's accepted or something like that. It's like, we can't do nothing about it. Okay. Yeah, something like that here. So somebody's dressed for alchemy. An alchemist is here. Okay. Okay, so they want to see you too, okay? An elder taught somebody something. Somebody feel like somebody cutting them out their energy or something like that, or somebody doesn't have a connection to somebody no more and they losing their fucking mind. You hear me? I don't know if this person feel like they don't have a connection to you no more, or you feeling this way. Yeah, the signs is already with you that something is up, something has changed or something like that when it came to somebody's energy field or something. Oh my Lord, yes. Somebody is very sad. In this sadness, obsessive grief, or playing the past, negative nostalgia. Somebody really wish they didn't do something in haste. All right, now I'm seeing a man with a trench coat on or something like that. This is the second time I've seen this man. Yeah, my man with a trench coat with some Tims on or something. All right, I don't know. Oh, these people is. But I'm seeing him going up them steps or some shit. All right. What's going on here, spirit? Somebody is not protected and they know it. This is crazy. I'm so sorry. I gotta get this damn message. But yeah, so somebody need to reconsider their alliances because something is about to boomerang. Oh shit. Cause the signs is already with somebody right now that they not protected and they know it. They can tell because of something that's happening to them or something. They like, yo, so somebody about to reconsider their alliances real quick. Because something is coming back around to somebody. Oh, hell no. The signs is not, what's this? Why are they not protected? What's going on here? I don't know, what are signs? This could be somebody y'all connected to or this is y'all. What are signs? What's going on? I don't like this. Okay, well, what's this? Due to somebody's powerful personal growth, it's a time for spirit. So that's why something didn't mix. Something was a bad mix. Somebody is not protected because somebody has grown. Somebody doesn't have a mighty shield because somebody has grown. I don't know what that means. So there was a collision of styles, energies, attitudes, and beliefs. Due to some powerful personal growth somebody had, somebody don't need protection, or somebody ain't, okay. The signs is already with somebody that something is happening in y'all actual immediate world. This is what I'm seeing here. And you could tell that somebody didn't have protection because somebody, okay, yeah. Because whoever the target was or whoever this is had some powerful personal growth. So that's why somebody's being revoked from doing something, because they don't have the clearance to do something. They don't have no protection to do something. Or is that what somebody going to tell you? I can't do the text of curse because they grew already. And it's not going to work. That's why something didn't work. Okay? Or, yeah, they grew already or something. So somebody like, fuck, or something like that. Yeah. They like, man, they already went through the transformation. They've been reborn. Because somebody kept going, doing something over and over and over and over and over and over and over. And it maxed out or something. And they like, we can't do this shit no more. Go take care of yourself. Like, it was... We tried, like, okay, like, damn. They not saying it like that, but somebody like, yeah, you gotta go take care of yourself, or I don't know. So somebody might be looking for somebody to break a hex or something this week or heal themselves this week, because whatever they did to somebody, it didn't work because they had some powerful personal growth or something like that. So take care of yourself this week. Wisdom is light as a feather. 17, so 2017 could be significant. Somebody was holding on to something for their life. They might have to let that shit go. Yeah, it's too risky right now to do anything. This is a tempting offer at a high price. So somebody automatically knew that somebody would have rapid improvement if their skills improved. Somebody's skills improved. So they spiritually leveled up or something like that. And if somebody did do like some illness or did a curse or a hex or something, somebody that caused them some sort of dis-ease or something like that, it backfired because they grew spiritually. So this is like even like somebody being able to cure themselves from some sort of whatever illness that is. And they like, oh, hell no. So that could be like fascinating to somebody. I'm seeing a guy. He's fascinated. Like this one guy. I don't know who he is. He's like, yeah, he's fascinated by this whole situation. Like, yo. Like, bro. Like, I've been watching this play out for however long. Maybe for the past 4 years, somebody been watching something like play out crazily. And they like, yo, this is fucking bananas. Okay. That's one person. Then the other people could be like scared or something. I don't know, y'all. Because it's another woman. She's shocked. Her mouth is dropped. Like, what you mean? They okay? They don't have the whatever? They gonna live? Yeah, man. They heal themselves. How? So somebody could be a little scared of somebody now. Like, oh, not a little, but a lot of scared. Because ain't no fucking way, man. That's the energy. So I on, y'all. Ain't no fucking way. Ain't no way, man. Ain't no way. That's impossible. Medically impossible is what I'm hearing. Something is medically impossible. But it's possible because it happened. It's like right there. Somebody got questions. Somebody got questions. Okay. Damn. Because somebody is shot right now. Somebody got questions, y'all. They like, ain't no fucking way. So-and-so is healed. How you heal yourself from a curse that's supposed to take your life? How the fuck you do that? Like, what the fuck is that? Okay, what is that energy? That's what somebody like. All right. This is wild. I don't know what y'all got going on, but somebody is like, ain't this something else? Forgiveness. Be careful. Somebody was lying about something. Whatever somebody told somebody, that's why somebody was. So what did they tell you about somebody? They lied. Whatever this was, it was a lie. Whatever somebody said, it was a lie. They lied about somebody from the rip. Or they lied about something from the rip. A fire sign. And a water sign could be smack dab in the middle of a cycle coming to a complete end. They will not be back. In the reverse. Somebody knows something is over. Something was short-lived. A manifestation only brought somebody bad finances. Brought bad finances to an earth sign. Because they were supposed to travel. They was expecting somebody to travel soon. But it was too hard to cause challenges for someone. Things is getting serious because this love spell somebody did at a distance to get somebody to be intimate with someone. Maybe on some date night, one night stand energy. I don't know, but it didn't work out. So water sign closing out a cycle with a fire sign. And they saying they sorry for lying or something. Somebody's now expecting a water sign to close out a cycle with a fire sign. But that's a faded karmic event or have a new cycle. Take it as it resonates. Maybe y'all forgiving people now or something like that. I don't know, but this seems a little sketchy to me. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I don't know. This is some hating ass. I feel haters here, okay? I feel some hater shit, okay? We got a fake spiritualist that's been remote viewing somebody. Or attempting to. Shit. Somebody hating on you because you winning. So this could even be like a friend or a brother in or something like that. It don't even got to be like a couple situation. It could be two brothers or two cousins or something. They don't fuck with each other no more. And it's just period. Somebody hating on somebody that's winning. Okay. Someone is expecting pregnancy. Yeah, so somebody's expecting somebody not to spread no more rumors about somebody because that karma that they got for causing chaos in somebody's life was vicious. Okay? They will not be talking shit about somebody no more. That's it. They're done. They will not be talking shit no more, they said. They're done. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Because somebody definitely has low self-esteem now. You know, maybe that's what somebody is saying. Yeah. Because a trickster spirit could have said that an air sign was sending you negative energy and to beware. No. You were supposed to open your heart to an air sign. So somebody was not sending you negative energy or some shit like that. So whoever the trickster spirit, they try to act like. So maybe that's why they saying they sorry. Because somebody was never sending you. Oh. So this is why somebody don't have protection. Because somebody never was sending somebody negative energy. It's just like they just start sending somebody negative energy. Just because somebody told them that or something like that. Yeah. So an air sign wasn't sending you negative energy. They was just trying to cause upheavals in a love connection. If you had a love connection with an air sign, that's all they did it for. Yeah, this is somebody that was constantly trying to convince people that they was this and that. That was being a trickster spirit. They already knew that somebody would cut the cords with somebody or something like that. Or somebody did a cord cutting or something like that. Ooh, the water sign. The water sign was trying to claim credit for someone, your success. You know who the fuck this is that's trying to blackmail you right now. Yeah, they need to go find somebody to break this hex because they're hex right now. They thought they did something. So it's another water sign around. Okay. So there's a water sign sending you negative energy, water sign. Shout. And they was blaming the air sign. Oh, they did you dirty. They did that on purpose, I think. That's not funny, but they did that on purpose. I swear, because I feel like they knew that if you attack somebody, that you wouldn't have protection and you would be revoked from doing something. You would be limited in your on your spiritual journey or something like that. That's fucked up. Water sign, somebody wanted to claim credit for your success. What you got going on? So it was a water sign claiming credit for your success. This person got a dark attachment to them. Yeah. Oh my Lord. Okay, somebody can have a watery Venus, but somebody definitely is dealing with insecurities, body or their body image and stuff like that. So you gonna know who this is. All right. This is somebody that is insecure about how they looking, you know. Maybe they feel like if you're a masculine that you got other tastes. Maybe you like somebody else or somebody, you know, if this is a masculine energy. And if it's a feminine, she jealous because, you know, I don't know, man. Somebody just, it's weird. And they had a backfire because this person can't stay away from harmful substances. And they was just jealous of your career, money, and they was turning your friends against you or people that like you against you. And because they couldn't stand to see you shine. A water sign was sending you dark energy. And a fire sign is just being, was a fucking narcissist that did something impulsively. And they need to take a spiritual bath. Like, and this is like, so you going, you're about to reconsider your alliances and make new ones. So you the one that's about to reconsider your alliances and make new ones. Because who the fuck is the other water sign and the fire sign? Because they was doing the most to you. Water sign, what the hell? This person got a dark entity attached to them. And they spy on you every single day. And because they want somebody to not be attracted to you or the sign. So they've been trying to hex whoever it is that was attracted to you. Could be the air sign. Okay. But that person is protected. Okay. Something like that. Yeah. And they hate on somebody's exercise routine. Whoever that is. So they could have been trying to make somebody, you unattracted to somebody. This is so like five. What is this? Who is these other two? Is these like sisters or your baby moms or something like that? If you're a masculine, they could be two chicks that's jealous of a chick that you like or something like that. Or that like you or somebody that you not even talking to. This is weird. And they just try to knock you down the size or something like that. And for others, if this is like a chick or something like that, it's a dude and a chick that was just doing weird stuff to you. Okay. But blaming somebody else so that you can attack them. It's some strange energy. They just wanted you to be messed up out here and wanted you to miss an opportunity with somebody or something like that. But this cycle about to come to an end. Why? What's happening? It's a faded event. The cycle is coming to an end. Of this person doing dumb shit out of jealousy. Okay? Because somebody's jealous towards you. Could be a water sign that's jealous towards you. Somebody, if you're a dude, somebody wanted you to take them seriously and you didn't. They've been stealing your ideas. This person could be waking up with body welts and scratches, and they gonna be playing the victim, acting like they ain't know something or whatever this is. They claim they did it first, knowing damn well they was inspired by you. A water sign that was sending you dark energy. Bro, like, it's definitely a water sign sending you negative energy, bro. They tried to claim credit for you. They said they did it first, knowing damn well they got their ideas from you. Yeah, your spiritual team been watching they crazy, so. I don't know. If you're a dude, this chick is, you done did her too good, and she done lost her spadoodles. And she just doing too much, okay? Because she wants you to be more involved or something. I don't know. I don't know, man, what y'all got going on. And if this is like a female, she is so jealous. Okay, she's so jealous. She remote view you every day. Something about a spiritual union you have with somebody. They don't want you to get into a spiritual union with somebody. Yeah, they've been competing with an earth sign. What the fuck? Or somebody's been in competing with you because of earth sign. Was sent it. Damn, you got a lot of haters, honey. It was even an earth sign involved. A Virgo of some sorts. That's what I'm hearing. It could be sending you negative energy. What the fuck? A water sign, Virgo, and a fire sign, child. What is this? Who the fire sign? But your spiritual team know this person been watching your ass or stalking you. Yeah, well, fire sign definitely could be doing cord cutting spells. You know who these people are. You done cut this fool out your energy. Or they looking for somebody to do that because they cannot stand your body image. They could have did black magic on somebody, like a, what's it called? To make them gain weight or something like that. Because they hate somebody's exercise routine. And it caused them to miss an opportunity. And because they was talking hella shit behind your back that you was going to be delayed or stuck or something like that. And somebody's extremely insecure because it didn't happen like that. or just to cause you delays and stuff like that. So somebody want to work something out with you. Okay, so somebody might want to communicate with you and they trying to stop you from talking to some damn body. All right, let's communicate. Okay. Something about social media. Somebody want to communicate through social media. So somebody want to talk to you. Maybe something on social media is directed towards you. A copycat is now having body pains and numbness. Because they had a freak accident. It could be, yeah, I knew it. I told you, one of y'all done bopped somebody too good. And this bitch done lost her mind. Okay? Scoring lover, weirdo energy. Because somebody want to talk to you. Somebody don't want somebody to talk to you. Something about your Instagram, Facebook, or something like that. A scorned lover hates the fact that somebody is winning. They don't want you to be winning with somebody. Somebody got accolades or something like that, and they do not, they don't, it's like, no. Or something like that. They don't want you to have somebody with accolades, or you just got some real jealous baby mamas if you are a male. And if you're a female, you have some real jealous women that just is like, oh my gosh. Okay. And if this is a family situation, somebody's very angry at you and they've been doing all types of work on you because they feel like you made them miss an opportunity with somebody they love. Okay. Yeah. And that's a masculine energy. Okay. What's going on? Child. And all in this whole thing is like they wanted you to go against somebody just so you could get karma or some shit like that. Or so that you would never see so-and-so ever again or some shit like that. Yeah, this is somebody with dark entity attachments or something like that. G, first, last, middle initial, yours it is. So lots of jealousy going on here. Somebody's very jealous. Somebody don't like the new you. Because they can't get over on somebody. In the fall, somebody been doing love and lust spells on you because they want you back, but you don't want them. They know you don't want to be with them. But they been trying to get some. And first, last, middle, initial, yours it is. All right. They lied to you about everything. This person could be a part of a covenant organization or a secret society, or they said that they was and they're not. Take it as it resonates. An old neighbor. They didn't block you. Their destiny is safe, or your destiny is safe. Something about a Jamaican, Trinidadian, Haitian male or a female. Something about you. Monday. So Monday, you, an old neighbor, they want you to unblock them. Your destiny is safe. Saturday. Monday and Saturday. Somebody trying to talk to you about something. About their baby dad that's a Leo. Or your baby dad a Leo. Take it as it resonates, and the police is watching them. Because they have a dark attachment in the wintertime. Gee, somebody can have a gun. Be careful. What the fuck? Yeah, be careful of this Leo. They are very angry about something. Child, they could have a gun or something in the wintertime or in the fall. Or they going to jail for some sort of gun charges or something. Child, somebody is crazy. But no harm or danger will come to you. Thank God. We got a Pisces return to sender to all involved, known or unknown. Somebody's daughter is divine intervention. Lord have mercy. What y'all got going on? Oh, man. He want revenge on you about his daughter. All right, take these messages as it resonates, child. Like I said, somebody's literally like on a rampage. This person literally has like a attachment now. Like somebody really has lost their fucking mind and they're blaming the Pisces and he want revenge on you because of a daughter. Or take it as it resonates, or you got a daughter Pisces, take it as it resonates, y'all. Okay. Or you got a daughter with a Pisces and they want revenge, honey. I don't listen, okay? But somebody is trying to do you something. Like, this is crazy. Hey, first, last, middle, initial, yours or theirs. They could be a part of a cult or something. Lord have mercy. Somebody could have a silver, tan, brown, burgundy, purple, gold, turquoise, or a white car. She want revenge on you. Okay? Ah. Whoever that is with the silver, tan, brown, burgundy, purple, gold, or turquoise car. Why? Because the group they work with is now looking at them. And somebody dad is protected from all dream magic. What y'all got, some sort of like spiritual type going on? What the signs? What y'all got going on? God damn it. It's M, first, last, middle, initial. Yo, nephew? Child, what's happening with M, nephew? They didn't mean what they said about you to others. Oh, shit. What they didn't mean, what they said to their aunt. So, this could be your nephew. Somebody aunt could be an Islamic man or a woman. W. They could be an energy vampire. And they had a freak accident that they can't heal from. Oh, my Jesus. Jesus, Lordy, Lord. I'm trying to fucking keep this shit together. But somebody ancestors told somebody to back the fuck up. Leave whoever so-and-so alone. All right? And they went as far to get they employ their nephew to do some shit. Child, they done got fucked up. We got a Gemini. African-American man or a woman. Somebody is Saudi as, oh my God, Saudi as fuck. Because love always wins. Yes, Lord. Libra, yes, in the summertime. Somebody love a Libra. Mm-hmm, why wouldn't you? Libras is awesome. Okay, yes we are. But yeah, so listen, I hope this helped.